Welcome back. This is the RPG chick. Now for some more stuff. More Mass Effect Andromeda. Leaving the Romav system once again. Heading to Kadara once again. The search for Ljeta. Meeting Drax for a drink. And some double or triple crosser down some caves or something. Salarian, betrayer or something. Okay. Oh, so this dude's right here. Oh, Colt Dalton. Ljeta. He knows something about Ljeta. Is this Ljeta?
Need something?
I don't remember. Ljeta, though. I think Lieta's a... an Asari? I'm not sure.
I was told you can help me find an Angara named Ljeta.
Angara.
No can do.
Eh.
Why not?
I was generously compensated to keep my mouth shut. I'm a man of my word. I'm sure you understand.
Well, then I'll force your mouth open. She paid you to stay quiet?
Why would she pay you to cover her trail?
Not my job to ask questions. She wouldn't have told me anyway. We weren't exactly friends, but she treated me like a stranger the day she left. I shouldn't be telling you this. Pretend I didn't say anything.
Cut the crap, dude.
Either you help me, or Sloane hears about you taking credits out of her pocket.
You're bluffing.
Mm-mm.
You willing to test that?
Nope. I can't tell you where she went. I can't stop you from taking a peek at my dock records either. Especially if you knew the passcode is 1837.
Okay.
Got it. Thanks.
Whatever.
I don't know what you mean.
Uh-huh.
Thanks for your time.
Back to work.
View the dock records.
Need something?
Thanks for your time.
Back to work.
What is a dock record? That's a research center. Research station. Dock records. Right. She disappeared some time ago and he's concerned about her. This Krogan in Nutochanka. Dock records up here. Oh, input passcode? Okay.
Jal, the records say Ljeta went to Aya for recovery. She was injured.
It must have been bad if she was sent to Aya.
Where is he?
What happened on Eladin?
There's a resistance med center on Aya. That's where we'll find answers.
Oh my god. Gotta look over the whole galaxy for this girl. Yeah. We got a few things to do first. At least we have to go to Aya for this other thing anyway. Return a star map to Avella. I like to take care of things in more of an orderly fashion. Let's knock him down with Drack. I forget, can I get out this way? Answer yes. What's up, Peavy?
Hey, back off. What I got, you can't afford.
Excuse me?
Don't worry. I'm laying low. No making enemies.
What are you talking about? What you got, I can't afford. Keeping it moving. Barbara?
Mm-hmm. Do I even want to know?
Some idiot who got talked into a headbutting contest with me by his buddies.
Oh, not smart.
Some buddies.
Hey! You!
Not in my bar.
Excuse me?
I know you. Nexus. Your people hurt my friends. Now, they're gonna hurt you.
Looks like someone wants a fight. You up for it, Ryder?
Yeah. Here's instead a chance. We got a Krogan here.
You know I am. You start this, I'm gonna finish it.
Yeah? You and what army?
I don't need an army.
I don't need an army.
There we go.
I've got a Krogan.
I knew it. I start saying it. Be afraid.
Just
be very afraid.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, I... Damn, my hand wasn't by the mouse. Damn it. I was too secure in my Krogan. I'm sure he took care of him, though.
You okay, kid?
I'm okay, all things considered.
You got a hard head, I'll give you that.
High praise, coming from a Krogan.
I respect what you were trying to do, but getting clocked, that's just embarrassing.
I couldn't hit it in time.
Hey, Ryder, do me a favor. Don't tell Cash about this.
They throw me off balance. What'd you do with the guy afterwards? Tell me he's in pieces. I had no idea that was coming. When they have, like, a quick time event, like, every 50 hours, it kind of... I'm kind of don't expect it. Don't tell Cash about this? Sure.
I got you covered.
I don't care.
That you do. I just don't want her to worry.
Guess you took care of him. Thanks, dude. Was that the bartender? She seems okay. And clean the mess up,
it
too.
It happens a lot.
Oh, yeah? All this crap happening?
What can I get you?
I don't need a drink.
Actually, I'm okay. Whatever.
Whatever, man. Whatever.
That fight was a riot, huh?
Yeah, somehow we aren't banned from this place.
I'm surprised they let us back in here.
Are you kidding? We're legends now. Umi should let us drink for free.
That and we haven't left yet, so...
Don't have too much fun.
We'll see.
Can't let people in who are still in here. Alright, so now we gotta head out to the Badlands. Or the former Badlands. Former Badlands. That's a person neon thing. The door. To the slums. Okay. With Vetra and Jal, because I haven't changed them. Same difference anyway. To me.
Wonder how many drunk idiots have fallen in there.
In where? More codex journey so far. Ackmore. After helping Drack secure the stolen seed vault, the two of you let off a little steam over drinks on Kadara. One wild bar fight later, you and Drack have a bond no chair can break. A chair, huh? Okay, that's Codex and Journal. Starting to get rid of these quests here. Speak to the imposter in Kadara's caves. An anonymous message suggests sinister motives behind the capture of the Salarian Ark. Follow the leads to uncover the truth. We did a lot of things with this. Unfortunately, over a span of time, and I've forgotten all the details. Meeting point on Havarl. Stop the ambush. Scan Dr. Adin's equipment on Vold. Talk to Hager about the findings. Search Van Laan's apartment on the Nexus. Go to the nav point on Illidan. Scan the ground. Follow tracks. Defeat the scavengers. Help Salen, who we don't trust, really. It's right here. So, I'll take this one then and head south-ish.
Since you don't trust me, Veteran Nix.
Where are you getting that?
You seem distant.
Oh no, we need to head south-ish.
You don't meet my eyes.
I'm gonna be honest. Can I be honest?
Of course.
I don't really know you yet. We're the aliens here, and I wouldn't be surprised if you resented that.
So, you act like you don't like me because you're not sure if I like you.
That kind of covers it.
As you were.
No, I don't resent you. And what I know so far, I like.
We're almost there, guys. Wrap it up.
Does that make things easier?
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Hostiles ahead!
Oh, I guess you guys took care of him. Oh, I didn't mean to fall off that. Oh, I hate the way she does that. Drawlier. We've been in here, right? Hello? I don't trust you either. Salen. Hold on a second, Salen. Talon 7. Modified energy cell. 25 cadmium.
There you are. Did you investigate those leads?
I learned you're a Ket collaborator and a murderer.
Who's one victim short. So it's true. Old spies really do live forever. This old spy would punch you if he wasn't carrying evidence in his chest. I tried to give you a decent burial, Major. There was no time to convince you of our cause.
You're gonna pay.
Save it, Adin. You betrayed your people. You'll never see daylight again.
My people agreed to this. Several of us walked early, prepped the Ark, and then we found the Ket, an unstoppable enemy. So we made a pact. Sacrifice our Ark to the Ket and learn their secrets, so one day we could destroy them along with their exaltation.
That's incredibly stupid. That's a really stupid idea.
Hey, I know how not to get exalted. Get ourselves exalted. You idiot!
Listen, there is an empire of Ket beyond Helios. All-powerful conquerors who will invade us eventually. The secrets we learn could stop our extinction before it begins. Give us our freedom, and they're yours. Don't let this go to waste.
What did you learn?
What exactly are you offering?
The intricacies of the Ket Empire. Vassals, potential weak points, exaltation secrets.
Which we can't confirm, and you could have pulled out of your cloaca.
We had to sacrifice civilians for this, Major. Will you let that be for nothing?
We have to pull it out of his cloaca. No. Your ends do not justify the means. Let's arrest him.
Put this traitor where he belongs, Major.
We have particular accommodations for collaborators.
Sweet.
Arrest me, and you'll never find the others.
I've got nothing but time to look. I'm retired, remember? I owe you big for this, Ryder. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need a militia pickup, the doctor, and the biggest drink on the Nexus.
Level 58. Alright. That's it for that. That's a dirty thing to do, isn't it? What'd you say? That'll show him. Codex, joining us so far again. Agent of Change. A Devil's Bargain. You followed Salen's advice and your own sense of justice, arresting Dr. Adden, even though it meant losing tactical intel on the cat. Yeah, unfortunately, but what are you gonna do? Priority, we still got this, of course. Pause 10 in Alara system. I was wondering if there were any more star systems. Return to Nexus and Eos. Dissension in the ranks. I guess Eos? Or should I check up... finish up Aya. These two things are on Aya. I guess Aya next, yeah. So I can just extract like this. Or I have to be in the Nomad? Flying back and forth between all these different worlds. Just be poor. Four of them. When they glow blue like that, it means they're USB 2. 2.0. Okay, Aya.
Ryder, Lexi was looking for you.
Now orbiting Kadara.
You have new email at your terminal, Pathfinder.
Alright, let's go to Aya first and I'll check that stuff. Because I'm in this now. I just want to finish this crap up, you know what I'm saying? In Alara. So I don't... yeah, I don't think there's anything new added. Not yet, anyway. Eos is there. Avarl. Aya is here. Where do we get fuel for this thing? And the other Mass Effect games had us finding fueling up at depots and stuff like that. I guess we just buy fuel at the different landing zones, places we go to, in exchange for what? I guess, well, the Angarans accept credits. Because we do an awful lot of flying around everywhere. Hanakanakana. Morixis? He wants to talk to us? Villa Kiara in a nearby Ljeta Med Center. And there's some guy over there? Or person? Morixis.
Pathfinder.
Yes.
More of your outposts need help, if you have time. Eladin's water purifier can't keep up with demand. They're requesting one of those Angaran ionic filters. There are engineers who work in the aqueducts here. I'll bet they have what we need.
On it. One filter coming up.
Acquire an ionic filter on Aya. Alright. Marixus needs an Angaran ionic filter to improve production of purified water on Eladin. He still hasn't been allowed into the city and has asked you to track down the filter for him. Alright. So you just fast travel there. Right. Works out, we're already in town, so.
Ryder.
Unrefined goods on sale right here. Make your own.
I got a wall in my way here. Excuse me. Stairs. Huh. Aqueduct engineer.
Do you work on water filtration here?
I designed the system for it.
Can you sell me an ionic filter? My people need it on Eladin.
If they're tough enough for Eladin, they deserve help. Here.
Alright. Sell my salvage while I'm here. And get that. What's it say? A device to modify alkaline levels in the groundwater and make it potable for Milky Way species. All right. All right, we'll continue on with stuff. I guess I go around this way. Turning in a relic, looking for, what's her name? Kiela, whatever the hell. Up there.
Avella's getting rested.
Avella's gonna get her thing, so relax.
Hello, Pathfinder. Any good news for me?
Yep.
I picked this up. Any idea what it might be?
How in the skies did you find an Angaran star map? One that still works, even. It must be pre-scourge. If we analyze it, we can learn where our people traveled before the Dark Age.
So it's a star map?
Aren't star maps usually bigger?
An Angaran star map isn't used for navigation. It acts as a log of where its owner traveled. Hmm. This one's data is locked, but Aelin can decrypt it for me. You've given me more to study than I ever expected. I've got a lot of work ahead. Thank you for your help, Pathfinder. I'll let you know if I discover anything.
Okay. So there's gonna be more? That's a turn. I've received an email from Cash. Alright, how to act tough. I got additional tasks. Oh yeah, yeah. Deliver the ionic filter to Marixus. Yep. We will do it. Alright, next is this thing. Search the med center on Aya. For, what's her name? Ljeta. So this way, right? To the right, if I can exit there. Oops. This isn't the med center. How do I get to the med center? Down those stairs, I guess?
No entering the med center until you're clean.
How do I decontaminate?
Ion console. Touch the start pad, it does the rest.
Thank you. Cool. It's like Remnant technology. Ever been in a med center? I'm not sure. I thought I had. Ljeta's over there, I guess. Or someone. Yep, that's her. I think I've been in here. I don't remember this decontamination thing, though. That's why I remember the ion beds. So, hey. I have a gift from somebody.
You're not supposed to be here.
It's a medical center. I have a boo-boo. I have something for you.
Rorik sent me to find you. He wanted me to give you this cryo bracelet.
Rorik? I don't want it. Take it away.
Why?
I want nothing to do with Rorik. With any of you.
Tell me what happened.
You've been through a lot, haven't you?
You wouldn't want to hear about it.
Try me.
I do.
I was dumped by scavengers. Outsiders who left me for dead. I thought I could come to Aya and feel safe with my people. Forget what happened. And now you're here. Seems like no matter where I go, I can't escape outsiders. All of you need to just go away and leave me alone.
Tell me more about the attack.
You were jumped by scavengers?
On Illidan. They said they had salvage to sell. I was stupid enough to follow them. Once we were alone, they attacked. Left me for dead. Took my ship and flew off-world.
How did you get back?
I walked 3 hours on the dunes with a few broken ribs. Rode back to Kadara with another salvager.
How did you get to Aya?
I thought Aya wouldn't take anyone from Kadara.
They don't. I told them what happened and they welcomed me. Ephra took me in. He says I'm a fighter. Resistance material. I spent so long wanting more than what Angara Worlds could give me. I was wrong.
Don't give up.
You can't lose faith. Some of those outsiders care about you.
Like who?
Rorik, for one.
Rorik?
He sent me to find you, didn't he?
Rorik's dead.
You went to a lot of trouble for someone you didn't know. Why?
We're not all outlaws.
You ran into the worst of us, but you can't judge us all by their actions.
That sounds like something Rorik might say. Can I see that bracelet again?
You can have it.
He actually made it.
He said you can use it to visit him again.
It'll take me some time, but I think I can do that. I know Rorik. He'd blame himself if he knew what happened. It would be better if he didn't know the truth. It's your choice, but think about it.
Okay. What are you saying over here? Gonga Galunga?
How can I help?
You can't.
I'll get moving.
Ishari.
Alright, done with that. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna tell him the truth. Can I fast travel from inside here? I'll just go right back here. Yeah. What's his name?
I managed to find an ionic filter for Illidan. Make sure they get it.
I'll get this delivered right away. They'll be relieved to have enough water.
Yeah, I helped with that too. Kind of finding a entire water source and everything. The blue light of doom. Now apparently we're done here as well. Okay, so we're getting these quests done. All these little things.
Ryder, Lexi was looking for you.
Yeah. I guess I'll talk to her first, and I got email. Oh, wow. Concern about Drack from Kesh. Ryder, I'm worried about my grandfather. He likes to act tough, but he's still an old man, and he's been through a lot. We just talked. He said he's fine, but I could tell he's hurting. After I nagged too much, he promised to go see your ship's doctor. Can you do me a favor and make sure he does? I need him alive a little longer, please. Thanks. Kesh. Invitation Pathfinders Only from Captain Hager. Ryder, how are you? Busy, I expect, like the rest of us, but it's no small feat to have so many Pathfinders back at the Nexus. We shouldn't lose sight of that. When are you next on the Nexus? Come by Pathfinder HQ and we'll celebrate properly. Pathfinders only, Hager. Okay. How many Pathfinders are there? I mean, we have... three, right? The Salarian Pathfinder. The, well, me, and the Asari Pathfinder, and the Turians are looking for a Pathfinder, so we have three. Stasis pods aboard the Turian Ark, from Director Jaren Tan. Ryder, we've sent a team to recover the stasis pods from Ark Natanis. Unfortunately, we don't have a Pathfinder to oversee the endeavor, but without a suitable replacement for Mason Barrow, we'll have to make do. If all goes well, we'll have saved the lives of 15,000 Turians. No small achievement. Director Tan. Broke sound, all right. Broken world? Come on. From Liam. Guess we can't fix everything. Environment is one thing, but a shattered planet? That's about as not golden as it gets. Remember that feeling the first time we saw Habitat 7? Can't imagine waking up to just rocks. Augie is making accommodations on Prodromos, like everyone in the initiative, and Varanda is spreading word among her people. Turians will have homes to help build. Never liked the one world per arc thing, anyway. We're all on the same side, Costa. Liam has included a list of media themed to waking up. Genres include homesteading dramas redone for interstellar settings, and several remakes of a story about a day repeating until it's done right. Oh, Groundhog Day. Alright, I gotta... go see Alexi before we do anything. Oh, let me just check this real quick, see if this stuff expired. Should have, yeah. Awaiting debrief. Hotel team. Successful. And as well... Echo team. Successful. There are 3 hours left for the Zulu team. Punish killers. This is the one that's, like, really hard to do. No, you can do this. What's it say? Oh, it expires in 23 hours. I can't do that yet. Let's see. Anything coming up? 7 hours. Both 94. Oh, these are about the same. Protect engineering personnel. An engineering team is en route to a critical mission, and we believe the mission plan has leaked. Get to the mission site and take out any hostiles before the team arrives. I'll take a echo team. Dead drop data, 19 hours, 11 hours, 23 hours, 3 hours. Unknown signals. Yeah, this was a hard one. Yeah, never mind. 11 hours, intercept enemy data. Right, we'll do that. Intel says data on enemy combat plane is en route to a key adversary. Send a team to keep that data from reaching its target. Okay, done there. Can I hire a team? Sweet, yes. 120 mission funds. Zulu. So I have two Zulu teams? We should have made them a different name, though. I can't use this. I can't use anything. I can't equip them yet. But I don't think I have anyone else equipped either. Can I have them do any of this stuff? This is the 5% chance of success. It could happen. Recover stolen habitation data? Oh god. Five percent for everything. 18%. Seventy percent there. Signs of life. 70%. This one expires sooner. Obtain dead drop data. An agent embedded among enemy forces left us vital intel at a dead drop. Locate and retrieve it before enemy troops discover the drop. Alright. Alright, so now we have four teams working at once to do all these things. What I keep wondering is, do these things ever run out? I mean, technically we only have 5 not covered at this point. Okay, so we need to visit Lexi. Something's going on with Drack.
Move your arm again.
Readings won't change, Doc.
Your prosthetics are syncing properly. Your neuropathy-induced pain levels are consistent.
Yes, prosthetics.
Hey, I'm used to it. It's okay.
No, it's not okay. You keep fighting smart, you hear me? You don't have much left in terms of organ redundancies.
Nah, it's fine. I don't mind.
He's okay, right?
Everything okay? This looks like a lot.
It is a lot. Just nothing he didn't already know about.
What do you mean?
He's fine, just old and missing too many parts. And too stubborn for his own good.
You love me just the way I am, Doc.
Don't get off that table until the scan is done.
Can I ask what happened?
Arm, side, hip, part of my leg. Strain balancing threading across my spine. It's all prosthetics and implants.
You got off the table.
That's a lot.
Made it through the Krogan rebellions. Watch my culture disintegrate. Survived centuries as a merc and all sorts of pirate shenanigans. 1,000 years of combat experience. All it took was one idiot with a pack of frag grenades.
Ouch.
It must have been hard.
Yeah, it got pretty bad. I hit some dark moments. Implant rejection after implant rejection. Prosthetics not syncing properly. Everything hurt. A lot. All the time. No purpose to anything.
How did you deal with it?
I didn't. I fell right into that pit. Almost. But then some shaman shows up. Drops the tiniest little baby girl in my lap.
Aww.
This one's dying, he said. Not worth the trouble, he says. Useless is what he meant.
horrible.
That's awful.
It's practical, Krogan. Gave me a purpose again. Wasn't just about me anymore, so I got help. Learned how to take care of myself, take care of her. And she took care of me.
You found a way to live again.
We sure did. Wasn't easy on either of us. I'm old, stuck in my ways, and Cash has wanted to change everything since she could talk. Raising Cash taught me an important lesson.
What kind of lesson?
What was it?
Took me a while to figure it out, but it's important. Parents aren't meant to be a goal or a finish line. We're the starting line. Where you go from there, it's all you. Remember that.
Hmm.